morning, Columbus, and welcome back to a special holiday broadcast of Grass is Blue. I'm Ella Cope, and today, in the spirit of the holiday, we will be listening to bluegrass and country love songs. Let's start things off slow with one from Tyler Childers. Here's Lady May.
Saturday and Sunday too. I was thinking about ways not to lose. Lay down my weapons is what I've done. Too late to hide, feet too soft to run. But people say I'm the luckiest man. And yeah, they say running is useless, fighting is foolish. You're not gonna win, but still you're the luckiest man. You're up against too many horses and mysterious forces. What you don't know is you are the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man. I don't talk to the devil when he calls my name. But sometimes when I'm losing, it all seems the same. And when I fall, I'm back up again. Just to slip on the same mistakes and slide right back in. But people say I'm the luckiest man. Yeah, they say running is useless and fighting is foolish. You're not gonna win, but still you're the luckiest man. You're up against too many horses and mysterious forces. What you don't know is you are the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man. Try to keep my faith and keep my mind. I hate to lose either one when the whip cracks behind. And I can't help but mourning just a little each night. People say everything's gonna be alright. They say I'm the luckiest man. Yeah, they say running is useless, fighting is foolish. You're not gonna win, but still you're the luckiest man. You're up against too many horses and mysterious forces. What you don't know is you are the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man. You're the luckiest man.
know the bar down the street don't close for an hour. We should take a walk and look at all the flowers. 'Cause I'm alright with a slow burn, taking my time, let the world turn. I'm gonna do it my way, it'll be alright. If we burn it down and it takes all night, it's a slow burn. Whatever feels good.
That was Kacey Musgraves with Slow Burn. And before that was Luckiest Man by the Wood Brothers. You're listening to Arouse OSU Student Radio. If you like this show and you still need a last-minute Valentine's Day idea, the Punch Brothers will be playing right here in Columbus at the Southern Theater on Valentine's Day. You can still get tickets for the show. Bring your special someone and listen to some fantastic bluegrass. And if your Valentine doesn't like the Punch Brothers, find a new one. Up next, here's the Steel Drivers.
Hit the open road, run my life away, but I choose you every day. People wonder how we made it, how we even came this far.
choice to stay. I can hit the open road and run my life away, but I choose you every day. Open road, run my life away, but I choose you every day.
whispered to me when I held you close, we hope that night would never end. Get out, boy, go back home, back to the girl you love. Treat her right, never wrong, how mountain gals can know. Get down, boy, go back home, back to the girl you love.
That was the Stanley Brothers with How Mountain Girls Can Love, and before that was Rhonda Vincent's rendition of Unchained Melody. You know, listeners, sometimes Valentine's Day doesn't work out for us the way we might want to. Not every love story ends happily ever after, and that's okay, because heartbreak sure does make for some good music. Here's a song for when you meet the right person at the wrong time. It's Sarah Jaros.
I can't love you now. There's no use wondering how. Just how long do I have to wait? But I can dance your dance if you'll give this love a chance. Laugh your way into romance. Don't be afraid.
Now I just have to interrupt, because the next two songs are two of my favorite songs of all time. First, A Beautiful Tragedy, written by Gordon Lightfoot and performed by Tony Rice. Here's Bitter Green.
Bitter green, she walked the hills above the town. Echoed to her footsteps as soft as eiderdown. Waiting for her master to kiss away the tears. Waiting through the years. Bitter green, they called her, walking in the sun. Loving everyone that she met. Bitter green, they called her, waiting in the sun. Waiting for someone to take her home. Mm-hmm. he was a sailor who died away at sea. Some say he was a prisoner who never was set free. Lost upon the ocean, he died there in the mist, dreaming of a kiss. Bitter green, they called her, walking in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green, they called her, waiting in the sun, waiting for someone to take her home. Bitter green is gone, the hills have turned to rust. There comes a weary stranger, his tears fall in the dust. Kneeling by the churchyard in the autumn mist, dreaming of a kiss. Bitter green, they called her, walking in the sun, loving everyone that she met. Bitter green, they called her, waiting in the sun, waiting for some. Take her home.
These final hours,
That was perhaps the greatest heartbreak song ever written. I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt. You are listening to Grass is Blue on Arouse OSU Student Radio. Some Valentine's days you might feel like Bonnie, but on others, the country gentlemen are going to tell us how a special person in our lives might just change our tune. Here's a good woman's love.
From a shack by a mountain stream to a room in New Orleans, so far from my Blue Ridge mountain home. The men I meet ain't warm and friendly like the one in old Virginia. Oh, they ain't real like my Blue Ridge Mountain boy. I was just a little past 18 when I came to New Orleans. I'd never love.
That was the one, the ultimate, Dolly Parton with My Blue Ridge Mountain Boy. Coming right up, folks, is another country matriarch, Patsy Cline. Here's You Belong to Me.
See the pyramids up along the Nile. Watch the sunrise on a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace and old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember, when a dream appears, you belong to me. I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too. Jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again, you belong to me. I'm gonna be so alone without you. Thank you. just remember till you're home again.
Looking back at the orange glow, each tunnel we take, my heart on the brakes. The road doesn't matter, it's how you haul. We lost it in 99 after all. You put up the cards just to watch them fall. Drive me crazy. Said it was you and me till we died. So hands on the wheel and let's drive. Buckle up and drive me crazy. Two headlights in the night. Just look straight ahead if you like it slow. Take guesses on exits, one has to be right. November rains on the radio. Tall tales we make up, our eyes on the road. Nothing lasts forever, that's how it goes. Never thought I'd learn to love the snow. Breaker, breaker, break hearts, 10-4, daddy-o. You always said you'd drive me. You always said you'd drive.
Hey, Breaker. I saw you pass me earlier in the double and caught a glimpse of you looking. a brief day now, Rip. Like red eyes in the distance, but the double lanes only come around so often.
That was Yola with Love is Light, and before that was Orville Peck with Drive Me Crazy, a love song between two long-haul truckers courting over their CB radios. Well, folks and friends, that's all the time we have today on Grass is Blue. Whether you celebrate Valentine's Day or you prefer to eschew Hallmark holidays, I hope you find ways to connect with those you love this week and offer that love and care to yourself as well. This last song goes out to my Valentine, if he's listening. Here's Paul Baribeau.
I heard a song once about falling in love with your best friend. I'd give about anything to hear that song again. Last summer I was singing along with my favorite band. Every word they'd scream neon green. I already knew I'd fallen apart, but that's the first time I noticed that I was slowly but surely coming back together. I heard a song once, bro, broke my heart on the drive back to Michigan. Coming in slow through Lansing at 3 a.m. Pulled into the driveway, let the car run. I've been gone for way too long, and I wanted to call you or just show up at your house or something, even though I knew it wouldn't make me feel any better. Last summer I was trying not to fall in love with anyone, because there's way too much work to get done. Last summer I was living down in Bloomington. It had been so long since I felt young. Maybe I was just running away, as if it's such a bad thing to try and make my life better. I heard a song once about falling in love with your best friend. I'd give about anything hear that song again.